What's good, YouTube? Today with another video. Today we're gonna be trying it for IFA. It's the Juventus Boston Academy. It's the MLS Next team. It's a 3-day trial, so it's like three different days. It's gonna be really competitive. There's gonna be a lot of guys there last time I went, the trial from last year, and I'll pin the video right up here. And it was really competitive. There were some players that used to play MLS Next, but then got cut. Now they're trying to get back up to the MLS Next level. And who knows, I might make the team, I might not, you know. That's the whole point of trying out, so you can have the opportunity to make the team. So hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys at the pitch.
Oh, yo. Oh, that's awesome.
Hey guys, so that was the first ID clinic of three, and I went to all three of them, but I wasn't able to record the other two tryouts. And so to summarize what happened, sadly I didn't make the MLS Next team, but I was given a spot on the ADS team, and that team plays at the USYS national level, which is one level higher than I played this previous season. So it's an improvement in the league I'm playing in. Although I didn't make the MLS Next team, there's still next year to try out, and I get to play in a significantly more competitive league compared to the last season, which I'll always take. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'm currently working on video ideas so I can start posting at least 2 times a week this summer. So if you guys have any video ideas, just make sure to drop them down in the comment section, as well as like, subscribe with all notifications on, and lastly, have a great rest of your day.